This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On March 1st, in a rare show of unity, the UN Security Council, with Russia and China, urged Syria to give UN envoy Valerie Amos immediate access. Earlier, she had been denied access to Syria. I'm Dennis Daly.